residents here at Wolston Grange can expect a comfortable way of life. It's homely, it's so independent that it's all about them, and it gives them a great person-centred way of living, so they are still doing what they would enjoy doing in a normal home environment.
Life at Wolston Grange, the residents will expect in-house activities that come and visit Wolston, like paint therapy, keep fit, nail and hand massages. The residents can go out in the gardens and take part in any gardening activities, and also they can be quite independent throughout the day really.
So we've got Wolston, which is the main house. We specialise there in sort of advanced dementias. They do need a bit more support in that area, but their needs are met really well by staff. The lodge is an area where it's more mental health, more independent living, people with more capacity. They have a kitchenette area where they can make their own food. They can have tea, coffee, access to anything throughout the day. The barns is an area where it is mixed dementia and mental health, but they have much more capacity. The residents in the barns are very self-sufficient. They help out doing the washing up, they help prep and cook their meals and attend trips such as shopping. Sometimes they'll just go for walks.
The barns and the lodge can be involved in things that go on in the main home. If you have like the musical people come in, for example, they can come over and join in, or if there's we have like a pony visit, something the residents can stroke and pat. It's also good therapy for them as well.
I enjoy seeing the residents having a comfortable, happy daily living in this place, enjoying the freedom of the grounds, enjoying the animals. It's absolutely fantastic to see the freedom and see the smile on their face each day.
I would recommend a family or someone outside that's looking for someone for their mum or dad or grandma to come and see us. I think Wolston Grange offers a lot.
If you want your loved one to feel at home and to have the freedom to be able to still have their independence and everything be person-centred to that person, I think we are brilliant at providing that, because everything we do here is about what the resident wants. It's not what we want. We want the resident to have a good, happy life.